Introducing the 2016 Archibald Blue Streak Marching Band, led on the field this evening by senior field commanders Richard Payne and Kenzie Short. This coming September 24th, the Archibald Blue Streak Marching Band invites you to attend its first Festival of Bands, the Beat of Archibald, at Archibald Football's Blue Streak Stadium. The afternoon festival and clinic will include 8 high school bands and will feature as the evening headliner the University of Toledo Rockets Marching Band. The multi-band show steps off just before 7 o'clock on Saturday, September 24th. Tonight, the band will give you a shortened sneak peek of the show that we will feature in that event. Our first selection derives from a 25-film series featuring the gentlemen all ladies fall for and all men wish they could be. This hero even betrays our own ages as we make arguments for Connery or Moore, Dalton or Brosnan. His name, Bond, James Bond. Our next dramatic movie score bearing the swashbuckling style of composer Hans Zimmer is born of a much younger film series, Pirates of the Caribbean. In this piece, which highlights a flugelhorn solo by junior Connor Higgins, you'll see the frantic rush of adventure as our clipper speeds along. No one catches the Black Pearl. Not when he's at the helm. He's Captain Jack Sparrow, savvy? It's only fitting that we close tonight's show with music from the number one highest grossing movie franchise of all time. We feature solos by junior baritone Trey Ponce and senior mellophone Levi Strong. Strong with them, the force will be. Here is music from Star Wars. Gentlemen, the Archibald Blue Streak Marching Band.